In a major attack against immigrant communities in the United States, the Trump administration's announced it's ending temporary protected status for up to 250,000 Salvadorans who've been living in the United States since at least 2001. The temporary protected status, known as TPS, gives the Salvadorans legal permission to live and work in the United States. It was enacted in 2001 after a devastating pair of earthquakes hit El Salvador. The announcement sparked immediate protests at the White House and a news conference in New York City. This is Salvadoran TPS recipient Arania Reyes speaking here in the city.
Le rogamos a nuestro presidente Trump y el público queremos que los levantemos pidiendo nuestra legalización permanente, no temporal. Ya tenemos más de 20 años. Más de 20 años y luego no los dan ninguna legalización. Creo que somos personas honorables, elegibles, sacamos el trabajo que otras personas no lo quieren hacer, ganamos muy poco, de ahí pagamos renta, impuestos, colegio de los niños, bueno, de mis hijos, ¿verdad? Que tengo tres, están yendo a la escuela. Y el día de hoy estoy muy triste porque nos quieren quitar el TPS.
The Salvadorans will now have 18 months to leave the United States or find a legal way to remain in the U.S. The move will also affect nearly 200,000 children of Salvadoran parents who have TPS. These children are U.S. citizens. On Monday, many immigration advocates expressed concern the United States is planning to deport the Salvadorans back to a country gripped by violence and poverty, which has been exacerbated and fueled by decades of U.S. military and economic intervention in El Salvador and Central America. This is community organizer Sarah Ramirez speaking outside the protest at the White House.
Jamás ni nunca un muro físico va a parar la migración, porque lo que origina que nosotros vengamos a este país no es cuestiones porque nos dé gusto o porque queramos, sino porque nos obliga la misma situación provocada históricamente, no por nosotros, lo que nos hace migrar.
Last year, the Trump administration announced it also is ending temporary protected status for tens of thousands of Haitian, Nicaraguan, and Sudanese immigrants living in the U.S.